Vision Classroom Management provides educators the flexibility they need to teach online or in person. Teachers can easily transition between the two on a weekly or even daily basis and use Vision for hybrid education programs. At NetApp, we offer two Vision product lines to support the one-to-one environment. Vision for Chromebooks allows teachers to monitor and interact with students on Chrome devices. Vision 365 helps teachers to manage students on devices equipped with a Windows 10 operating system. Each of these software options has an identical feature set to ensure students are on task, productive, and safe in whichever learning environment you may find yourselves in the coming months. Let's take a closer look at these features. I'm going to cover a few ways our customers use Vision to improve their remote teaching. At the top of the lesson, you can start Vision and connect to your student devices. This tiled screen gives you a quick at-a-glance view of who is on topic. You may want to start your lesson with a warm-up, such as reading an article to prepare for a discussion. With Vision, you can use the Push a Link feature to ensure that all students are on the same page fast. Select Push a Link, paste the URL, and push Send. You may want to provide different options for students, or push out multiple links to provide choice in the lesson. Simply repeat this process to push additional resources. Each new resource will open in a new tab in the student browser and will not close previously opened tabs. In today's diverse classrooms, it's also important to differentiate instruction. With Vision, you can choose one, two, or a group of students to receive a specific link. Here, I'm providing a video-based resource for building background as an alternative to the longer reading assignments. Simply select the student first and push the link to their device. Pushing links to students does not limit their browsing experience, but maybe you want to. We've got you covered. At NetApp, we don't believe that teaching with technology means being stuck at your teacher device, but you can proactively manage the class by limiting browsing with a personalized web filter. These are easy to create and edit in the Vision portal. By selecting the predefined filter from the list and then applying the filter web feature to the class, students are now limited to just these sites. Previously open tabs are paused and no access is permitted. If a student opens a new tab and attempts to explore, they will be redirected to the sites that are allowed in the filter. The clickable links make it easy for the students to get back on track. Imagine a classroom where some students are on devices in front of you and others are at home, or where you are working synchronously through a lesson sequence with students in a distance learning environment. Features such as pushing links and filtering the internet allow the teacher to manage the learning environment and release the right amount of responsibility to keep students on task with each new activity. While students are working with more freedom to explore the internet, maybe for a research project or self-guided web quest, Vision makes it easy to send messages of redirect or support. We all know that students may be distracted by YouTube or social media, so a friendly reminder can keep them on task. Simply select Send a Message from the toolbar, type out your words of encouragement or redirect, and hit Send. The message will appear on the student's screen, temporarily disabling their device. If a student has been staring at their blank paper for a while, send them a message to help them get started. Select the student first, and then send them a reminder or academic support. In this case, the teacher provides a suggestion, including a sentence starter. Use the live view to check that the student is understanding the feedback and making progress, and then provide additional suggestions as needed. Another option to support learners would be to go back to the push a link feature. This time, let's push a graphic organizer or note-taking sheet from a previous lesson. The students instantly have the support that they need. Do you need to regain the class's attention for an announcement or clarification on the instructions? hit the quick pause button. The draw attention feature is a great way for your in-person and online learners to know that you need their attention. Their whole screen is disabled, as well as their mouse and keyboard. Students are forced to pause and redirect their attention to what you need to say, do, or clarify. The same goes for the demonstration mode. Bring your lesson, or the visual of your entire screen, to the students' devices. They will see a mirror of your screen, whether you want to go over instructions, look at a website together, or share a visual. The students will see exactly what you see. Their mouse and keyboard are disabled, so no going off topic. If you have an extended screen, like an external monitor or display, you can also demo that to the class. Simply drag your vision application to that extended monitor before going into demo mode. This will allow you to continue to have access to your device while students see your presentation. It's important to know if you are running a Zoom meeting, team meeting, or Google Meet session, you can continue to share the audio of your lesson while Vision gives students a front row seat to your presentation. With Vision, you get real-time feedback and know exactly what the student sees on their device. Whether in person or connecting with students at a distance, teachers can use this powerful feedback to ensure students are safe, productive, and on task so that everyone is successful in meeting the learning goals of the lesson.